Go in close. This is a Masai warrior. Without communicating with him, there's no way he could go and kneel down and start taking a photograph of his side. He might, probably wouldn't be very polite. But in going close, not just on people, but also on sites. This is the Royal Palace in Bangkok. Very big tourist site, hundreds of people. One way of avoiding the crowds is to go in and get a tight, close shot on detail. And you're always after finding different shots.